Welcome to your one-stop shop for all your updates on Linux Academy, including Linux Academy platform updates, course releases, new hands-on labs. But you know what? Let's stop wasting time. Let's get in and figure out what's going on this first Linux Academy monthly update. Announced previously on our weekly updates, in case you missed it, serverless concepts and database essential courses. And since we already discussed those in June, check out the links as part of this episode to go back and view those other episodes. And don't forget, Jupiter Broadcasting every single week launches 5 new podcast episodes. Make sure to check those out. You're on a train, you're in the car, you can download them, you can listen to them. Make sure to check it out. Great way of staying up to date, getting quick tutorials on new technologies that have just been launched. They also love to run virtual in-person study groups from time to time. Several hundred people join these and it is amazing. Now, they have another one scheduled for July 7th. Check out the linuxacademy.com/blog for more details. For our free community edition members, we've also added 9 more courses to our free rotation for the month of July. Make sure to check those out, or if you are a paying subscriber, thank you. Be sure to tell your friends. They can easily get started and check out Linux Academy through the community edition. At Linux Academy, we don't believe hands-on labs are short videos that you can find on YouTube. We believe in real training. And this month, we've launched over 55 new hands-on labs for you. We instantly deploy the environment for you in a way where it's pre-deployed, so you only have to do what you're trying to learn. You don't have to spend hours or even your own money building your own lab environment. You got labs at Linux Academy. We have 10 new courses. I'm not joking. I'm gonna tell you about it right now. Red Hat Certified Specialist in Security Prep Course. Bam, launched on Linux Academy. Secure Socket Layer, SSL Fundamentals. Whether you're a manager, you're new, you're IT, everybody's gotta know this stuff. It's required, even developers. Azure Command Line Prep. We got tons of Azure content in the pipeline. Kubernetes Security Advanced Concepts. And I have some more courses to tell you about, but these courses were just launched in what we call early access at Linux Academy. What does this mean? It means that the course is over halfway complete and we have the rest of it in the pipeline going through QA to be launched. So we make it available to you early because we know you really want these courses. But you know what? You want to know what the courses are, so let's just go to it right now. Puppet Professional Certification, PPT 206. The Microsoft Azure Administrator Exam, the AZ-103. The Docker Certified Associate Certification Prep Course, the DCA. And we have 4 AWS Early Access courses, including AWS Certified Machine Learning Specialty, AWS Certified SysOps Administrator Associate, the what's called the SOA C01, the AWS Cloud Practitioner, and the AWS Certified Solutions Architect Associate Level Prep Course. We wouldn't be here if it wasn't for our amazing members who talk really great about Linux Academy and tell their friends. So I'd like to ask you to help us get the word out about our Linux Academy monthly update. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next month.